Welcome to 5 Minutes 5 Ideas. I'm Samanvay. Today, we'll talk about the top 5 ag tech companies in India. The first company on the list is Cropin. I've mentioned them before in my list of top AI companies of India, but it's worth mentioning them again. So Cropin equips farmers with state-of-the-art tools to help them manage their farms better. They do this by providing them with a smart farm management system. It provides the farmer with up-to-date crop health report using real-time weather forecasting as well as predictions on their crop yield. But farmers are not the only users of the software. It's also used by lending services to assess the risk of their agricultural investments. And it's used by the government to monitor agricultural efficiency and sustainability. The startup recently raised $20 million in Series C funding, and it's one of the hottest AgTech startups in India. The next company is Fezel. Typically, farmers figure out how much water or fertilizer they need based on their experience and based on recommendations by their farmer friends. But as you can imagine, this process is highly uncertain. So Fezel helps farmers by providing them with IoT devices that enables them to make data-driven decisions. It helps them reduce their cost of cultivation and eventual crop yield. Their devices are equipped with multiple sensors to conduct real-time weather monitoring, provide irrigation alerts, and measure many different soil parameters. They help farmers reduce their cost of pesticides by 60% and improve their crop yield by 40%. The third company on the list is Intellitrack. They help food growers, exporters, and packers conduct quality control on their produce using Intellitrack. This is a mobile app that uses AI technology to visually check images of produce for any defects. They also provide a sorting machine called IntelliSort, which uses Intellitrack to sort produce based on their size, color, and any visual defects. They recently secured $5.9 million in Series A funding. The fourth company on the list is AquaConnect App. Farmers don't just have to be farming on land. Aquaculture farmers grow fish, shrimp, and any seafood that you can imagine. AquaConnect provides an AI-powered mobile app that helps these aqua farmers make data-driven decisions in order to improve their farm yield by monitoring water quality, measuring farm productivity, and also monitoring the feed consumption patterns of their farm animals. They also have an e-commerce store to allow aqua farmers get all of their farming supplies. The final company on the list is Fresher Carts. This is a subscription service that farmers can use to get soil test results, high quality pesticides and seeds, as well as fertilizers. They also have 40 farm centers that allow farmers to access free consultancy advice as well as agricultural equipment financing. Currently, they provide 2,000 different products and serve a customer base of 90,000 farmers along with 200 B2B customers. Those are the top 5 AgTech companies in India. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next week.